So back in the summer of 95, I was living there in a little town called Goodlettsville, Tennessee. And I was working there for Nashville Mechanical, putting in the ductwork on the hotel expansion at the Grand Ole Opry theme park. And working with Sledge and the boys there. And anyways, we had one of those big summer storms blow through. And I went home at the end of that day, and that storm just rolled through, and we had beautiful blue skies. And I walked outside and wrote this song. It's called Goodbye, My Love.
On my way.